और ये उस्मान गनी।
फाइन सर, हाउ आर यू सर?
नाइस। यस, गुड इवनिंग सजाद, उस्मान गनी एंड देन।
गुड इवनिंग सर,
ओके
गुड इवनिंग
ओके
सर।
ओके, थैंक यू। टुडे आई हैव टू स्टार्ट न्यू ब्रीफिंग। एंड टॉपिक इज पिकनिक। What number topic now?
Six, sir.
Number five?
No, sir.
Self introduction
Six.
is not okay part of briefing of topics, okay?
Okay, okay, sir.
Number five.
Number five.
Picnic.
Yes, sir.
And now main points I have to give you a briefing according to these main points. According to main points, anyone can speak well. First of all, definition. Second, importance. Third one, types or kinds. Number four, problems. Number five, benefits. And number six, suggestions. Let us start briefing on picnic. What is picnic? How you can define to picnic? What is the definition of picnic? Picnic means it is gathering of people for outing purpose to go any picnic spot, to go any park, to go any historical place for enjoyment purpose is called picnic. People have to go in gathering for outing purpose and enjoyment purpose to any place like park or any historical place, so it is called picnic. Picnic means if people want enjoy, then people go together in spare time to any place just for enjoyment purpose. It's mean nobody can go alone for picnic. Gathering is obligatory for picnic. Any one person can't say that I won't go on picnic and enjoy it and am and I enjoy it too much to picnic. For picnic, gathering of people is obligatory. People have to go together for picnic. Two persons also can go on picnic, no problem. But only one person can't go on picnic. He will be victim of boredom. He can't enjoy his time. So simple definition of picnic, I repeat. People have to go together for enjoyment purpose in spare time to any park or any historical place. It is called picnic. Second importance, what is the importance of picnic? Why picnic is important for us? Nowadays, people have to work like machine. People have no time. All people are engaged to earn money. Many people have to do many jobs for money purpose. Many people do part-time jobs for earning purpose. So in this situation, the importance of picnic is increased. If people are too much busy, people are too much engaged, so after 1 month or after 3 months, people have to go on picnic. So people have to enjoy too much their time. If any person is busy or engaged, he can understand the importance of picnic because he goes on picnic after a long time. So he can understand the importance of picnic. If somebody is free all times, so he can't understand the importance of picnic. If somebody, you know, has spare time, if somebody is free, he does not do. He does not do any work. All time is spare for him. And he goes on picnic with his friends. So he can't understand the importance of picnic. He will be victim of boredom. People have to make victim of boredom if people have to go on picnic many times. So those people can't understand the importance of picnic. Only busy person and engaged person. If only engaged people or busy people can understand the importance of picnic, because those people have to go for a long time on picnic. Then they have to enjoy their time. I talk about European countries. There are two holidays, Saturday and Sunday, in European countries. But those people are very hardworking. Those people have to work too much during 5 days. And they have to enjoy their weekend. And most people have to go on picnic and go so far and enjoy too much their times. But those people have to enjoy too much their time. And those people can understand the importance of picnic. Same here in Pakistan. Most people are too busy in their jobs and different businesses. So those people have to go after 3 months or 6 months on picnic, so those people can understand the importance of picnic. Nobody can deny the importance of picnic. Picnics are part of our lives. Picnics play a major role in our lives. Picnics have great importance in our lives. Picnics are very important for our lives. Next point, types or kinds of picnic. There are some types or kinds of picnic. First of all, I talk about family picnic. Mostly people go on picnic with their families. It is very common. Especially people have to go on Sunday or any, you know, holiday, people have to go on picnic. Family picnics are very common in the world, not only in Pakistan. People have to prefer to go on picnic with families. And people have to enjoy their time too much. First type. A large number of people have to go on picnic with their families. Other type. Friends, many friends have to go on picnic. And mostly, you know, friends have to go and prefer to mountains. And now I talk about third type of picnic. In different offices, office colleagues have to go on picnic on Sunday. People have to take the lunch together on picnic spot. Especially, people have to take lunch. If people have to go on picnic, and especially people have to carry their lunch along with them. Carry. There are, I have to tell about other types of picnic now. Mostly people have to prefer their, city. People have to go on picnic within city. Within city. People have to prefer picnic within city. Most people don't go outside the city or out of city. On the other hand, mostly people have to go to rivers and they enjoy boating there during picnic. By boating, people have to enjoy their picnics. Some people go so far and those people have to go to mountains and risky places. Many people like adventures. Adventures. Many people have to like adventures and go so far and go to risky places. Some people go to mountains. Some people go to forest. Very risky. Many people go to, some people go to forests. Some people go to other province for picnic. I mean to say, some people go from Punjab to Balochistan or Gilgit or I mean to say KPK. It means there are two main types of picnic, domestic picnics. We can divide it now. And within country. Domestic. It means within country, domestic picnic. And mostly people have to go on picnic on local base, local picnic. There are two main types of picnic now. So mostly people have to belong from these two main types of picnic, domestic picnic and local picnic. But a large number of people have to prefer local picnic. What is the reason behind now? If people have to go for domestic picnic, So expenses will increase too much. It is very expensive. To go on picnic within country. Local picnic means we have to go on picnic within city. We don't go out of station or out of city. What is the reason behind now? Because mostly people have to belong from a middle or poor class. This is the main reason behind. So people have to prefer local picnic. And those people have to belong from middle class and lower class or poor class. Because those people can't afford picnic if they have to go for domestic picnic. But some people have to prefer to domestic picnic because those people have to belong from elite class. Those people have to belong from upper class. Elite. Elite class. Upper class. Meaning is same. Those people are rich people. These people are rich people. Rich people have to belong from elite class or upper class. Those people can afford easily expenses of picnic within country or domestic picnic. So these, I told you about this type of picnic. Others, yes, one type missed. Most people have to go on picnic with relatives. Many people have to go on picnic with their relatives. For example, people have to go with their guests. Somebody, you know, comes from Lahore, Karachi. Somebody comes from Multan as a guest. So those people say that we have to visit to Islamabad. So also including you and me, we have to perform well as a host. Otherwise, you know, guest will mind it now. And we have to live with our relatives. We have our social life. We can't disconnect with them. And any person is, no, man is social animal. So these are, I told you about the types or kinds of picnic now. Next, problems. What type of problems we have to face regarding picnic? First of all, if people have to go on picnic, different people have different minds. Somebody says, I have to go Mari. Somebody says, no, I have to go to Sawat. Somebody says, no, I have to go to Panjosa. Somebody says, I want to go to Kashmir. Somebody says, I have to go to Lakeview. Somebody says, I have to go to Peer Sohawa. Somebody says, no, I have to go to Khampur Dam. It is major main problem. So we have to, first of all, we have to take decision. It is very difficult. First problem, major problem. And I tell you one thing, even if, you know, everybody says, everybody has different opinion for picnic spots, at last they reject the program. They say, okay, it is much better, we have to postpone this program. Postpone. Postpone, in other words, it is rejection. It is denial. Everybody says, okay, I will, okay, I'm not ready to go on picnic because I disagree with you. Okay. If, okay, for first problem, then other problem. Some people have to prefer to go on picnic to risky places. If they go to risky places, maybe they have to use conveyance. Those people can't go on foot. They have to go in mountains. Their roads are narrow and broken. Roads are narrow in the mountains, and roads are broken in the mountains. As a result, many accidents take place, and the loss of severe lives takes place. The loss of precious lives takes place. It is major loss. Other problem, Allah forbid, tire can puncture. So there is not, people can't get help there. There is, in mountains, no shops. On the other hand, there are animals. Maybe there are snakes. Maybe there are robbers. There are thieves. On the other hand, so problem, these are problems. Now I tell you one thing. On the other hand, people are unconscious about picnic spot. People have not information where they have to go. People are emotional, they have to take decision and they have to start their travel for picnic. As a result, people have to meet with severe problems. People have to face major problems. People have to face main problems. Further problems, people are not punctual. If they have to go on any picnic spot, first of all, they have not select any manager. Just they say, okay, we have to start our travel from 9 a.m. But somebody comes about 10 a.m. Somebody comes about 11 a.m. Somebody comes about 12 p.m. So automatically, then quarrel and disputes take place in this situation. If somebody is punctual, so he will ask from other people, why you came late? So the plan of picnic can finish as a result of quarrel and dispute. So picnic, the purpose of picnic will finish. If people have to go on travel, during travel, they have to start disputes and quarrels. So most people can't enjoy their picnics. Further problems, people have not idea how much distance from starting point to ending point, what time they have to reach there and what time they have to come back at home. People don't learn about it. People have not information about it. Maybe there is weather problem. Maybe if they have to go to other place and they have to go so far, maybe there are heavy rains. Further problems that people have to waste their time too much on picnic and they don't care about that, they have to come back at home. Maybe they have to come back in midnight. It is very dangerous. Further problems. Most people have not same minds, but they have to go on picnic. Most people have different minds. Maybe they have to start discussions on different topics, but their minds don't match with each other. Everybody has different point of view. Everybody has different thinking. So people will be victim of boredom, and most people don't enjoy their picnics. That's a problem. Then I tell you about other problem. People don't share in expenses. If somebody says, okay, I will spend all money, but after picnic, everybody have to give back money and everybody have to share in expenses. In starting, everybody say, okay, I will share. But they have to come back, then they deny. We have not money. I will pay you in the next month. Then queue and disputes take place. It is very common in our society. Very common, because people have say something and do something. There is major difference in words and deeds. People say something and do something. Then queue and disputes take place, and many differences take place as a result now. Words and deeds. Words and deeds. People don't care about words and deeds. People say something or do something. Next point, benefits of picnic. First of all, we have changed the environment. People have to feel changing by picnic. People have to change their minds. People have to feel relaxed. People have to forget their tensions. People have to enjoy their time. People have to feel changing in life. people have to come out from routine. People have to discuss about different matters. People have to get knowledge by discussions. People have to get experience. If they have to any picnic spot, so they have to meet with different people. They have to meet with local people and they have to get much information. If people have to go to historical places, so people have to know about history. People have to get precious information. People have to get too much knowledge. Especially people have to go to historical places. People have to feel freshness. People have to forget their problems. People have to forget their tensions. There are benefits, and mostly people make good friends on picnics by exchange of views. People have to understand to each other, and if their minds are same, then you know, same people have to make good friends. You know, everybody have to work in different field, so people have to get benefit on financial base by cooperation. They have to help to each other in different life matters. Both of them can get much benefits by friendship. Now, next point, suggestions. First of all, if people have to go on picnic, first of all, people have to decide to historical place for picnic. Historical place should not be so far. In every city, there are historical places. First of all, we have to select manager. Who is manager? Wise person will manage, will be manager. Wise man, we have to select wise man as a manager. He have to manage all things regarding picnic. First suggestion. He will select the place. He will select the picnic spot. He will manage about all expenses. But he have to get suggestions from all people who are ready to go on picnic. The manager should be cool-minded. Why I said the person, the manager should be cool-minded? Because emotional person can't take decision. Emotional person or emotional manager can't take good decision because emotional person does not use his mind due to emotions. On the other hand, the wise person have to use his mind and